is the Knotman, and on a very rainy day we're at Wilton House, where this is the ancestral home of Lara Croft in the films anyway. And as you can see, this is a monumental piece there, where she stood down here with her father before he went away and got lost, and she actually stood just in this spot here, yeah, for the film. I really am a true Lara Croft fan, and I know that some people won't appreciate that, but I do. So I just thought I'd show you, this is the spot here. I can't be in the camera myself because today I'm filming just on my own, and my other friends are having their breakfast. But there you go, this is Wilton House. Isn't this beautiful? And yeah, I really love it. And this is the bit in the film where Lara Croft said goodbye to her dad and that. So thank you for watching this clip.